No, you're going next. Yes. If I'm doing it, you're doing it. My name is Bethos Kicks. We came down here from the Bay Area. We came to SneakerCon and also to check out Shoe Palace.
First time I ever shopped at Shoe Palace was, I want to say, 1998. On the basket in San Jose, I got Royal Blue Foam.
There's a lot of rich sneaker culture in LA, and me and my homie Soul West were out and about checking the town, checking out the sneaker shops, and enjoying LA weather.
My name is Tony. I came from San Jose. Come check out the Shoe Palace. I'm here in Melrose. And then obviously try to get these shattered backboard ones. Hopefully, you know, I get a chance. The crowd is good here. Everybody's around the same age. We're all on the same thing. You know, everybody's having a good time. Peaceful. Everybody being friendly, I mean, that's what it's all about, you know?
This was the only place we would first come, first serve. And that's very rare out here when it comes to big shoes like this. It's usually raffles. So considering it was a first come, first serve, I decided to come over here.
Shoe Palace has to be sold. It's an excellent store. The way it was built and designed, fantastic job. Hard work pays off, Eddie. Oh, you know, don't ask my job how I got all these days off.
Backboard shoddy.
Backboard shoddy.